One of the central themes in Dune is the exploration of power and its implications. This theme is further complicated by the Bene Gesserit Sisterhood, a powerful and manipulative order that has trained Paul's mother and influences the universe's politics. The Bene Gesserit's manipulation of religious and mythological beliefs among the freemen, the native inhabitants of Arrakis, underscores the theme of constructed prophecy and the use of religion as a tool of control.